Well, welcome back, everybody. Oh, my. It is our favorite national celebration of the year. It's Lazy Moms Day. Kudos to Levi for putting us in lazy positions. Although, Malaine, you've got stilettos
Where
on.
Where are my tennis shoes? That doesn't look lazy. Come on.
So go ahead. You know what I think he's trying to say? Because we're working moms, right? We can be a little lazy at work, too.
I'm going to do that. I'm going to file my nails at my desk, take a little manicure break. But you know what? Take a little break, delegate someone else to do it, or just put it off till tomorrow.